Thailand, she is sweet on stage, while Vietnam, she is so fierce. But I really like the beauty of Thailand. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and this is MJ. And for today's video, we will be reacting to Thailand versus Vietnam in Miss International Queen 2018, guys. And we all know that Vietnam won the Miss International Queen. So, but let's see the fan-made video from Pageant Zone. We will react to their performances, guys. And but before anything else, guys, please subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell for more updates and videos, guys. Let's start. First up, Thailand.
แน่นอน ค่ะ น้อง Yoshi นะคะ รินดาดา ธุรภัทร
Vietnam. Wow.
อีก 1 ตัว เต็ง จาก เวียดนาม ค่ะ เหงียน
เหลือง I really like her national costume.
ฉัน ต้อง มี เวลา ใน การ อ่าน
รินดาดา ธุรภัทร Thailand. Is this a thing down competition or just a production number? Oh, let's see their difference. Oh, Thailand, she is sweet on stage, while Vietnam, she is so fierce. But I really like the beauty of Thailand. Yes, Vietnam, she's so fierce and very confident. She is so sexy. Oh, let's see, Thailand. Well, I really like the performance also of Thailand. But why? Oh! Wow. They are so gorgeous, guys. Question and answer. Let's see.
Jacqueline Ha Pantamit. Nong Yoshi จะ ตอบ ว่า อะไร จะ ใช้ campaign
อะไร If you have to launch a social campaign to make the world better, what campaign will it be?
ถ้าเราจะทำการเปิดตัวหรือ launch campaign เพื่อสังคมเพื่อให้โลกของเรานั้นดีขึ้นนะคะเราจะรณรงค์แคมเปญอะไร
ค่ะสำหรับดิฉันนะคะด
ิ
ฉ
ัน
จะรณรงค์เรื่องลดการทำร้ายมนุษย์ร่วมโลกค่ะเพราะว่าบางประเทศเนี่ยเขายังไม่เปิดกว้างให้กับทรานเจนเดอร์หรือ LGBT เพศต่างๆดิฉันคิดว่าเมื่อเราไม่มีการทำลาย
และ
การ
ให้ซึ่
งกันและกันนะคะแล้วก็จะอย
ู่ด้วยกันบนโลกที่ยัง
มีความสุขค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ
She has changed everything.
She wants to start a campaign to help eliminate on the punishment on the hardship of transgender because it's all about world equality.
Exactly, the world equality. Now, please, Miss Vietnam, are you ready?
Miss Vietnam, good luck to you. Miss Vietnam, if you have to launch a social campaign to make the world better, what campaign will it be?
Nếu mà bạn có cơ hội làm một cái việc cho cộng đồng, thì làm cách nào để bạn làm cho thế giới tốt hơn?
Tôi sẽ đòi hỏi quyền bình đẳng tới với tất cả mọi người bởi vì ai cũng mong muốn mình được hạnh phúc và ai cũng mong muốn mình có cuộc sống tốt hơn và người chuyển giới cũng vậy, người chuyển giới cũng mong muốn mình được hạnh phúc, cũng có cuộc sống tốt và không bị kỳ thị. Tôi sẽ đòi hỏi sự bình đẳng cho người chuyển giới và tôi hy vọng rằng tất cả những làm nên một thế giới tốt đẹp. Cảm ơn cả.
Yeah, everyone in the world want to be happy, and transgender want to be happy also. She will do the best thing for the transgender community, for make the people have equality and make the transgenders will be strong and strong.
เธอบอกว่าทุกคนในโลกก็ปรารถนาความสุข
So what can you say about these two girls, guys? So yes, I really like their perseverance to get the crown. And so yes, guys. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. And see you to my next vlog, guys.